brain damage at birth left all these children unable even to sit unaided. But using conductive education techniques learnt in Hungary, their teachers, working together, have made remarkable progress. Coles Green School in Brent is one of the few places around practicing the principles of the Pato Institute in Budapest. They're the pioneers of this method of helping handicapped children using nursing, teaching and physiotherapy.
What we're saying is you're not a poor little thing who needs looking after. You're a very capable little boy, and you're going to be more capable because you're going to get the opportunities to learn more skills.
Today, parents of handicapped children are lobbying Parliament to get the backing they need to have these Hungarian techniques more widely adopted.